Hey, opposing to David, buddy. This is Sports Fanatic News. I'm Joe Boric. As the AHL, about 7 hours ago now, announced some more postponements. I'm already did a video on this one, the Cleveland at Lehigh Valley, since I covered the Phantoms for Flying Nitty Gritty, along with the great Sam Weismer. But their game is postponed on the 29th, as well as the Henderson Silver Knights and San Diego Goals being postponed on the 29th, Abbotsford and Manitoba is postponed on the 30th, and then on the 31st, there are 3 games postponed. Abbotsford at Manitoba yet again, that's postponed on the 30th and 31st, and then you have Charlotte at Texas postponed on the 31st, Cleveland at Wilkes-Barre postponed on the 31st, Charlotte at Texas postponed on the 1st as well, and then Cleveland at Wilkes-Barre Scranton also postponed on the 1st. These are due to COVID-19 protocols affecting the Abbotsford Canucks, Charlotte Checkers, Cleveland Monsters, San Diego Goals, and Texas Stars that are all, of course, following enhanced protocols. That's the most recent AHL updates, as unfortunately this is the new normal with postponements. And also you're going to see your squads probably sign more people as well, unrelated to COVID postponements, due to taxi squads being added related to COVID in general, because taxi squads were added at the NHL level until the All-Star break to help kind of soften the blow and maybe play some games, because then you would be able to bring some guys up from the taxi squad that are already there with the NHL team. So you're going to see AHL team therefore sign some guys to add to the roster to counterbalance their guys being on the taxi squad. So I hope everybody enjoyed this quick update of postponed games. Stay safe with everybody. Enjoy the World Juniors and enjoy the tilts of AHL hockey that are able to go on. Peace out, everybody. Stay safe. And hopefully next year bring some better joy and happiness to the AHL season, and we're able to complete this season with good success and award the Calder Cup to a great earned champion. Peace out, everybody. Stay safe and continue to subscribe down below. If you enjoyed the content, up above on the easy-to-use widget.